What's the current description? I think it's just laid back streamer, streaming games and stuff. Which I guess works for now. Perception. For context, anyone who doesn't follow me on Twitter, I was asking the other day, I was trying to figure out a way to describe my channel as targeted more towards adults, as in... Basically, you know, you see channels like Ko, and it's fairly young people, teenagers, presumably, who like that kind of high energy. Very busy. Although it's not all teenagers. I don't think. Basically, some channels have a very teen audience. Like PewDiePie, obviously, on YouTube has a fairly teen audience. A lot of big YouTubers have quite a young audience. I was trying to look for a way to say that my channel isn't appealing to that kind of thing because I'm more relaxed and laid back. Yeah, not Bob, not kids kids. Like, you're supposed to be over 13, but still, like, you know, 14-year-olds? And well, yes, there are plenty of mature 14-year-olds. I don't know. That was just an idea I was playing with. But yes, mature people who certainly don't talk about buttception or nitrogen enemas. I am driving on autopilot and I was vaguely wondering what that red line was, and very good point, Spike. Perhaps I should look at what I'm doing instead of just vaguely talking and trying to stay in my line. Well, that's my point, Gav. It's not a particularly mature, in that sense, channel. Plus, describing anything as mature or adult makes it sound like a sex cam, which it's not. I don't know how this is gonna get me to where I'm going, but I figured I'd take a turn off and see what happens. Oh, I see, it's not gonna take me to where I'm going. I'm just driving some random places. I hope these guys didn't want their delivery on time, because I don't think it's gonna happen. Plus, I need to rest. How do you turn when you're on a motorway? Chilled. Oh, maybe. Yeah, it's not exactly a mature chat. But, like, you know, it's video games. We're not a particularly mature bunch, are we? Some people are. Like Cheers if Cheers was filled with social misfits. I quite like that, Bob. Find a gap in the central reservation. I will do that. I will cruise along. Ooh, is this a gap? This isn't really a gap. There's a thing, right? You see these gaps, then they put those plastic things in them. Oh wait, that's not a gap, that's just a fence. That's a concrete block. I can't drive through that. Let me turn around! Shall I drive the wrong way? Maybe I'll drive the wrong way. Can I turn? Shall I just go the other way around down the motorway for a bit? I think I'm gonna do that. Because I cannot see a turning at any point soon. Even my sat nav is like, bloop. Casually drifting. Hazard lights, give me permission! I'm gonna drive the wrong way down the hard shoulder. Be fine. Do ya dance me? Can we watch the moon? Define the laws of physics. Yes, that's definitely a crash. Out of my way, fucko. Crashed into yourself. I crashed into that guy. But I also kind of crashed into myself. Jackknifing works, apparently. Oh, I'm gonna hit him again. No! Alright, there we go. That was another crash. Hey, Joe! Welcome back to the channel. You are here just in time to watch me drive the wrong way, quite a long way up the motorway. Because I was not paying attention. And as Spike pointed out, I was going in completely the wrong direction. It's fine. Should we go in a lane? Let's go in a lane. Let's not go in a lane. That was scary. They don't even swerve out of the way. Hey guys! What's up? Wrong way offense. Maybe if I stay here, they'll be fine. Do I get speeding tickets if I do this? I wonder if it's even possible for me to go. It must be possible for me to get into the right bit of the road. I'll just have to drive up an off-ramp, which should be fun. Can I drive? No, I cannot drive. Although I do know enough rules of the road to realize this is highly illegal and very dangerous. Unless you're in an action film. I'll pretend there's an action hero clinging to the top of my cab and I gotta swerve him off. Meow. Meow. So you only get fined if you're going... This is not where I want to be. That is exactly the bit of the road I shouldn't... Stop it, car! Right. Because that would just take me onto the highway in the wrong direction. So it's gonna get a bit hairy and I'm gonna get fined a lot of money. Wait, maybe that is the way I want it to be. Shit! Pretend there's a helicopter chasing you, yeah! That white car is like, no! Lunatic! Lunatic incoming! But I'm gonna wind up on the wrong bit. Take the long way around. Oh, this guy saw me. He's looking ahead. Yes, I'm on the wrong side of the road! Again! I was going to the right ramp the first time. Okay, since these guys have all stopped. Due to the lunatic on the road. I should. Yeah! Let's join the traffic for a while. Oh no, we're going to abruptly turn left again! But actually, we'll do it really slowly. Maybe I'll look as well. Oh! Yeah, look at that! Course corrected, almost. I would just drive straight across the verge there, but I think there might be a railing. And even if there's not a railing, there is almost certainly an invisible wall. Stop. Smack. What? Yeah, this is definitely going in the highlights. Lunatic driver. Reverse, reverse. Okay. We're going in the right direction. Whee! We are, I think, just outside London. Where are we? Yeah, we're on the M25. Watch out for the M25, lunatic truck drivers jackknifing and going the wrong way.